note in Kurt's handwriting. And we'll slip it onto Martha Dump Truck's lunch truck. Whoa, we just shit. Heather, I don't have anything against Martha Dump Truck. You don't have anything for her either. Come on, it'll be very. I'll think about it. Don't think.
Feelings too. Dear diary, I want to kill you, and you have to believe. Have to believe me. You have to believe it's more than jealousy. More than a spoke in my menstrual cycle. 17 is the last year mom buys a Twinkies. And I don't mind, oh no. We make the jump from working weekends at Pizza Hut to 30 years at IBM. Do something, not ignorance but power. And now I know I have to stop. It won't be long now.
I look at you. And I know I chose right.
Great jacket.
Just a humble perk of my father's construction company. Or should I say deconstruction company?
I don't know. Good morning, Heather.
Good morning.
Veronica! And, Jesse James.
Jesse Dean.
Kelsey Freeze. Did you hear about Veronica's affection for her reputation?
We didn't mean last night.
Did you? Anyway, how the hell did you get in here?
Veronica knew you'd have a hangover last night, so I whipped this up. Family recipe.
What? Did you spit a phlegm globber in or something? I'm not drinking that piss.
I knew this stuff would be too intense.
Intense. Grow up. You think I'm gonna drink that just because you call me chicken?
Thank you.
said he thinks you might be trying to kill yourself.
You have been acting very depressed lately.
Oh my God. He thinks we should keep you away from sharp objects, toxic, closed garages.
You can't ever find a place that's nice. That's because there isn't any. You know what I like about this? It's really got that Catcher in the Rye, I hate the world hates me feel, so let's commit suicide ambience. You should try underlining something, it's fun.
You're a psycho! You think you're a rebel? You're not a rebel, you're a psycho! You think you're a rebel? That's not what you are. I wanna know, is that what you think you are?
You say tomato, I say tomato. Let's call the whole thing off. Halt it! You know what I like? The word, Eskimo. You know, I usually don't do full sentences myself, but just so mysterious.
You're not listening. I'm not on your side. You're not listening. This knife is filthy.
What do you think I'm doing? Taking out her fucking tonsils?
Look, okay, I think I know Heather a little bit better than you do. If she was gonna slash her wrist, this knife would be spotless.
Can you see your fucking reflection?
After she's gone, it'll be someone else. The next person could be me. Ha. There's only one of us who knows Heather's handwriting, and if you think that I'm gonna write another suicide note...
You don't get it, do you? I don't need you. I have the Catcher in the Rye. What more spells suicide? Now, if you'll excuse me.
No!
Hey!
Thank you.
stolen. You pass it to the side. You carouse every day. I watch the mess that you make. You take a shot of poison. Your mouth is wide open. Your feelings sealed shut. You try to apologize, but it's not enough. You're spiraling down, out of control. Your body's still here, but your mind won't live on. You're losing yourself, and you'll never know. So keep
Wake up. In 2 days, the Earth's going up like a Roman candle. Mwah!
I can't believe you did it. I was teasing. I loved you. Sure, I was climbing up here to kill you, but first I was going to try to win you back. Amazing petition.
Westerberg High will die today.
Our burning bodies will be the ultimate protest to a society that has fucked us! Fuck you all! When our school explodes tomorrow, it's gonna be the kind of thing that infects a generation. A Woodstock for the 80s. Damn. We could have roasted marshmallows together.